Hi, I'm Bo from Entity Allstars.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight. Can you tell us how the film came about?
Ethan, the producer's son, was in our team, and they just saw like the journey we were going through, and they said they wanted to document it, so they did. We're a street dance crew from East London, and we compete all over the country. 2 years ago, we competed in the World Championships, and that's when they documented the film, and yeah.
What was it like, obviously being on an incredible journey like that, but also knowing that it was being filmed and the whole world was going to get to see that?
To be honest, at first it was a bit like, oh my God, we're being filmed every day of our life. But then like when it got to the end of it, it was like, oh, like it became natural to us. And then it didn't really come around till about 2016 when I actually realised it was going to come out like on a big screen. So yeah.
What does it feel like being a part of a competition like that, a big event like the World Championship?
Oh, it's really scary. At first it was really scary, but then, because I've done it a few times now, it sort of, you get a grip of it and then you like sort of know what's going on and you meet people from other countries, so it's really good, yeah.
Does competing in an event like that cause you to raise your game dancing-wise?
Oh yeah, definitely. I've been dancing for 12 years now and I've never danced the standard that I'm dancing now, so... I just think because like singing, it shows people's passion and it's like really a really good way to show your love and for something. So yeah, it can show emotion.
It's a controversial question, but amongst the group, who's the best dancer and why?
There isn't a best dancer. There's always like, we're all good in our own different ways. So yeah. We have a lot of shows coming up. Some of the people from their team are going to America this year to compete in the HHI. So, yeah, it's going to be a tough year.
Before you leave us, do you have a message to the fans that have supported you all the way along that journey?
Thank you for supporting us. We love you all.